25 years old. I'm a mother of two children. A boy is 4 years, a girl is turning one today. I studied customs administration in Kenya School of Revenue Administration, and I graduated with a diploma in customs. But before that, I had studied in Kisumu girls. I got a minors, but I didn't manage to go to university. There were no funds, so I had to wait until my mom was okay, but she wasn't okay. So alone from my circle, so nikasomea. Then after that, I managed to graduate successfully, hoping that I'll get employed, because this is a rare course, and it's only offered in two schools, Nairobi campus and main campus, Mombasa campus. Yeah, so that's all. I'm just here, hoping that I'll get a potential employee. Potential employee, manye at an employee, because I just need something for my kids.